or sharks would swim by. You'll notice that Jen has that little shark stick there. If a shark gets too close or is causing problems, she's able to gently push it away. Most of the time, though, we don't need to use our shark stick, and then it's a sign or a signal that the guy is doing work in here, and we just want to stay away and leave alone. Our sharks get target fed by going up to the top of the water on Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday.
We get like a post wrap up thing. My contact fell out, so that's going to be a fun drive home.
My patch.
I'll stop by and get a slice of pizza. I need some stick pepperoni in my eye. It'll be fine.
If you want, I'll punch you.
Yeah. Let's off this story.
So the question was, how many pairs of eyes do the skaters have? Now, people don't necessarily think about eyes and patterns with animals on the water.